What about treasure hunters? Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. And perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the Vault. My father would always go on about the Vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become Vault Hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the Vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the Vault Hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave Vault Hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Okay, guys, so this is BorderLands. This is a new game I just got today, actually. I mean, I played it before, but never really played it on PC. Anyways, what's up? This is gonna be my first ever video. Oh, shit. You don't like me. No, come back! I thought we were friends! Come on. Oh, shit! Damn! Roadkill anyone? Oh, look at that dude's face.
Alright, back there. Time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
Yeah, I see that. You ran over some mutated dog. You asshole. Had feelings. Who is this? Mordecai. Mordecai. He's a hunter. Oh, cool. She can turn invisible. Lilith has a siren. Oh, you're like me. You don't like cameras in your face. Roland. And Brick as himself. I get it, Brick. No rest for the wicked. Oh no! Doggy! I don't even know what the fuck that was. I guess it was some kind of dog.
Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff! Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man.
I don't know, I kind of like this guy.
Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake.
I'm torn between these two right here.
I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal. Anyway, I've got some
I'll go with the soldier. I mean, he's black, I guess.
Don't be alarmed.
Hey.
Need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus.
Okay.
You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted
so
by
So are you my guardian angel?
Do
lady?
Everything he
I
says.
Like your eye.
You'll
pretty.
Know what I mean when it happens.
Stark and blue.
I'll contact you again soon.
Oh, really? Yo, what's up? How you doing?
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Hey, fuck you. I'll kick you off this bus and take it over. Asshole. It's the main. It's the main. Bye-bye. I love you. We can be the best friends. Why can't we be friends? Why can't... Oh. Well, hello there. What does that say? Arid of Badlands? I'm in the Arid of Badlands. Mountain Dew. It's good stuff. Good stuff. Oh. Anyways. So, yeah. This is Borderlands, like I said. I played it before in the past, but I don't really remember anything from it. I have Borderlands 2 also. I've been playing a lot on that more than this for some reason. But it doesn't really spoil anything for me. I didn't really like the beginning of Borderlands 2. It just seemed a little bit off sketch for me. But it was alright, I guess. The gameplay too, it isn't that bad. I like the beginning tutorial of everything. And the big, I'm not gonna spoil it. I mean, everyone's probably already played it, but still. Anyways, I know you, forgot your name though. Even though I've been playing Borderlands 2 for like 2 weeks now. But this is actually my first time playing Borderlands after like, I think like a year. So I don't really remember anything about it. Oh my god, the loading takes forever. Oh, here we go. So what's gonna happen now? She said I was gonna be meted by like a little robot. Is that him?
See you next time. Welcome to Firestone.
Thank you.
I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept
that doesn't sound very
device and heads up display provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Free? It's free? Yay! I have something. Wow. Okay. Now I'm not really running on the best graphics here. I have like a Radeon 720 something, 7310, I think. I don't know.
Great. I detect your
cool.
Echo device is fully functioning.
I got a gun.
This way, please.
Hey, fuck you. You don't tell me what to do. Alright, give me a minute to get used to this. I haven't played really any PC games besides Minecraft. Okay. Wait, how did I run? How did I do that?
Step right up! This is the new U station! When you
the
use this
you?
Device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U station now.
How the fuck do I do that? Durr, Michael! How can I, like, name my people? I'm gonna name this guy! What should I name him? I will name him. I'll give him my name. What is this, like, change his armor? Is it pink? It looks like red. I like that. It's a good color. Is this for your scarf? I want you to be a deadly guy. Well, what does this look like? We'll give you that color. And for your shirt! Ain't no rest for the wicked. Make it white. Alright, I'm good!
Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now
so what happens to the old
town
me?
Of Firestone. Follow me, please.
Peaceful my ass. There's shit everywhere.
Wait,
fuck you.
Oh no, not again!
Did you just leave me out here, you piece of shit? What the fuck? shots are spawning them.
Are they gone? Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open!
Or is it? It could be. Okay, sorry about being so quiet there. So whenever I play a game like this, I kind of get into the story. And I have a habit of going all quiet and shit. Well, what is this? Money? There's another one. Claptrap, you getting shot over there? I'm sorry. There's no escape. Well, you're going that way, you know, I could just turn around. What are these? More money!
You never should have come here, now you're gonna run!
Did anyone ever tell you you had a beautiful face? I'm just letting you know.
Give us a hand!
You really don't want me to be asshole! Open the door!
Ah, I hate that it doesn't, like, lock on. Okay, so, yeah, I've noticed that in this, whenever you walk over something like the ammo and shit, it doesn't, like, automatically appear.
All right, we got guns over here.
Switch weapons using the mouse wheel down and mouse wheel up. Hold E.
Okay, let's get this gate open.
See, in Borderlands 2, you're able to just, like, walk over ammo or walk over money and it just, like, float into you, but...
This control seems to be damaged. Have no fear. I'm sure I can do it.
Well, thank you. I'm pretty sure that this is a bit loud, so I'm gonna go in. I'm gonna, like... sound effects. Yeah, that's good, that's good. I apologize if it was so loud. Well, punch it in the face! Oh. Oh, so you just have, like, secret little places all over the place? Press C to crouch. Press C to stand up. Okay, thank you. What's that? Ah! What did I just do? I didn't do it. I didn't do it. Claptrap did it. I don't even know how to jump.
Oh no, I'm going to die!
Keep shooting!
You saw him from back there? Oh, hey. Hey, Claptrap. I'm not the best when it comes to a PC game. Unless it's something like Call of Duty, then I'm decent, I guess. Hey, looks like I can search. Oh, I guess I'm a sword rifle. Did you just hit me with a shotgun? I don't appreciate that. Okay, well, there's another guy right there. See, I'm not like the best when it comes to aiming and getting into gunfights in this game. Never was. I'm more of a console person myself, but I don't actually have a PBR right now, so I can't particularly record anything on my console, but I don't think I would really care much for recording on console anyways. It don't seem that fun to me. I mean, a PC, I mean, yeah, on Xbox you can play with friends too, but... Oh shit. Took him there on the back. You have a shotgun.
And back.
Bigger and better. Yeah, it's right there.